Those who are left will all stand.
We will now stand and have 1 minute of silence.
Merci Tonton par les bons trucs. Monsieur le sous Ingeta.
Ingeta.
On va les prendre par Ingeta.
Ingeta.
On va Ingeta.
Ingeta.
Merci beaucoup.
Because they were organized.
Chaque pays,
every nation,
Chaque société,
every society,
a une organisation propre.
They have their own proper organization.
Parce que dans quelle organisation?
Because within the organization,
vous permettez mutu na mutu aye ba kusele lugu musoroza machara kati.
When you are organized, you will then be able to do what God has placed inside of you. Why does people don't want to be
organized?
Because they want disorder so that the people may go around in circles.
Amen.
Amen.
Troisième élément.
What's the third element?
Discipline.
Discipline.
Peuple a zéro discipline.
Where people who have no
discipline,
they cannot be successful.
Discipline.
Israel had discipline.
Yavana kukina tia promise.
That's what they went into the promised land. I'm not seeking for a presidential post, no. I'm telling you and speaking to you as a motivator in the community. Because the faith of the people, when the faith is low, God always brings forth a motivator. When the business goes
down,
look for people to motivate it again.
This
is the work that I'm doing.
Right now.
But if I don't do it, God will judge me one day.
Amen.
If you want to conquer a territory,
you
must conquer yourself first. If we want to see good things, we need to discipline ourselves according to the time. Now Congo has all the minerals and riches that the world needs. Other minerals, God said to us, it will come out of the earth and people don't even know its name. But we will say these things and telling people what will happen in Congo. People thought that we were mad. It was not us being mad.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Beloved,
discipline is very important.
Cinquième chose,
what's the fifth thing? God wants every single person to place their talent into these things. Your talent is a natural gift that you are born
with.
There's a difference between spiritual gift and talent. For us to be successful in these things, every person must place their talent in the
world.
I will never be able to speak like my brother who's in service. Every person has their own capacity. God has given you a talent. What's the sixth point? You need to know how to pay the price in this situation. There is no life without sacrifice. The people of Congo do not want sacrifice. They don't want to be cold. They want to suffer
for
the liberation. They don't want to stay hungry for the liberation of their country. And they don't even want to be cursed for their country. For the people of Congo to get courage.
But Mokia,
the people like Mokia,
they're
speaking a lot, that's good.
And
you know others. There are people that we must encourage.
We're
encouraging them. And if us here in the diaspora we are strong, if we will be successful in these things, you will see that in Congo they will be stronger. All those talents must come together as one. For us to go to our final victory, I'm addressing to
all the communities.
For those who protest, you need to organize yourself before calling the people to follow you behind. If you do this, we'll be successful.
Amen.
Amen. Why would I be not proud? And you know what kills us? One of the elements is
leadership.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Leadership
is one of the biggest sickness of Africans.
Amen.
Amen.
Leadership
leadership
is
Everybody is a leader in every single domain. That's the first thing. But you're not necessarily a leader of a community. You may need a leader, but you're not necessarily a leader in a time of crisis. You see in the Bible, Moses was a leader. Joshua was a leader. But you see, Moses was a leader in a time of crisis. When they entered into the promised land, Moses left. Then Joshua was now the leader in the time of peace. In a time, of Joshua, there was just peace. Maybe you are leading in a time of peace. Don't have confusion inside of your mind. There is no freedom. There is suffering. There is pain and hunger. That's what people protest outside. But today in Africa, there's four wrong and bad leaders. They are standing in the seats. But I'm telling you that one day you will come out. Mobutu left.
Vous en êtes aujourd'hui.
And you today.
Avec 30 ans au pouvoir, 40 ans au pouvoir.
You can be there for 30 years or 40 years. You know, a leader does not kill. A leader is the one who brings people together. When you look at the politics, the political leaders, there are people who situate people. But others, they kill. Why? Why are you making people's blood? Look at the leaders of here in the UK.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We're
accusing Tony Blair in our protests. Have you seen Tony Blair here go and kill someone? No. You've never seen this guy and kill someone. No. But us, even the servant of God will be corrupted. Instead of leadership, we don't know. A leader is guided by a vision, motivated by an objective, that has a passion to be successful. People want.
Les gens veulent quelqu'un.
People want someone
à qui pourrait croire.
Or which they can believe in.
Ils ont besoin d'un champion.
They need a champion.
Les nouveaux leaders.
Today, the leaders. You see a leader slamming someone else. Leader has
jealousy.
Leader has
jealousy.
You cannot be a leader if you have a
sin.
You're jealous, you gossip, you cannot be a leader. Today our leaders
have jealousy.
I'm telling you the truth.
Okay, please.
Afungulaki biso banke. Na mwa banke wana,
Merci, peuple congolais. Nada, pasteur, bienvenue. Message de l'Opéra dans la communauté congolaise des Alliés qui battent nos sous-bazous en bon moment à la PC à Congo. Bazou en bon moment à la PC à la Conti à président de la communauté Papa Ngoma. La preuve en est que apôtre la mission Mouzé Dani, journée à l'Ulézaki, journée à culte naïe. À sacrifier journée à culte, c'est pour la compagnie de la Pouna Congo, la ba blessé. Et puis, au fond, il y a les lots, tout pessi, il y a un mot et pas il y a communauté pour la routine dans la Congo. Au fond, il y a les lots, dans l'église, il y a Mouzé Dani. Oh, ils ont quitté, ils ont quitté 200 000 pour la Congo et continuent 240 livres. 240 livres en haut, Mouzé Dani a su en haut, a pessi en haut, la présidente de la communauté. Compte bancaire et Zali. Alors, on les connaît sur Bazar, la carte d'Angleterre et partout au Bazar, na Libanda, na Bandego, Bazar, Manchester, Babon, tout au Sui, Boyanamo et Paya, président de la communauté. Ce que vous voyez à la télévision, Oya Mouba Monta, Oyo Opesa, Oye Oleki. Alors, préfet Zali, statement bancaire et Ola Sambon, et puis, moi, on est surtout au Yoko et Tindama, et Zanamo, Moutoua Monamo, parce que Netolobi, tant au Mouzé Dani, a sacrifié Kitsnaï. Offrande à l'élogo et de bonnes pour la blessé à Congo, à Pessi en haut et pas à la communauté. Alors, on a eu, nous sommes comme la bombe pour la bateau bateau pour faire la Congo. Continuez en haut, la poche n'a été. Amen.
Amen. Merci.